The Ducks entered Tuesday's tilt with Montreal, losers of their last three games at the pond. But they do face a Canadiens team which has not fared well in the Golden State in recent years, having dropped eight of their last nine games in the state of California.
Botman thinks better of the shot as he's taken to the corner there. 5 foot Canis down low, trying to stuff it in as Raquel jammed down. Kessler scores! Price, I think, made the initial save on Kessler after the wraparound, and it may have been Raquel who finished.
I think it's Raquel that pokes this over the line, gets lob, was right at the top of the goal crease.
Galchenyuk and Weber to this point in this game do not have a shot on goal for the Canadiens. Silverberg got it to Fowler, he scores! Kessler was driving by in front, and I believe he at least screened Carey Price.
Well, Kessler got it going with good speed through the neutral zone. I think it hits Galchenyuk's stick and deflects past Carey Price on the short side. What a season Cam Fowler is having.
Desharnais leads it into the Anaheim zone. Pass back into the middle. Petrie got there. Desharnais robbed by Gibson.
Oh, what a stop. That is a key stop. Right on the doorstep.
15 seconds in the period. Fowler brings it into the middle. Wrist shot. It lays there on the rebound, and Price robs Perry.
Oh, what a stop. Corey Perry is just plain snake bit right now.
Here comes Radulov. Cutting to the middle. Alexander Radulov. Spin move. Backhander trickles away. And Byron denied by the right pad of Gibson. He fumbled the puck, but reached out with the right leg to deny Byron, who thought he had an empty net.
Oh, boy.
That one to the corner for Gallagher. Pacioretty moves it right in front. Shaw scores!
A kind of a broken play, and Sammy Vatanen cannot pick up Andrew Shaw, who came from the blind side, and the Canadiens have life.
5 seconds left. They work it around. Do they know how much time is left? Radulov can't bring it to the front of the net.
The Ducks hang on for a 2-1 victory as they snap a three-game home losing skid. John Gibson misses out on the shutout bid.